This is the flying shelf grab explained. Ninjas must jump off the trampoline onto the first bar and lash it across the obstacle to the second shelf, and dismount carefully onto the platform to move to the warp wall.